Holy, what's going on, guys? We ended up staying in on the lake and we kind of slacked off this morning. It is now 10:26, but I must say it was well worth it. Beautiful views, nice living room, nice bedroom. Beautiful washer. We're gonna head out and see if we can't hook into a nice fish. It's like almost 0 degrees Celsius outside, so it is a beautiful day. Much better than yesterday. What was it? Minus 25. So we're gonna head out and see how she goes. We made it to the boat launch. Let's go for a rip. Finally set up. It's like almost 12 o'clock. You think buying a new Scandic would get the job done faster, but yeah, we got a lot of gear. So, and there's tons of snow. So we decided to go to a spot we know a little better. See if we can't get on a couple Lakers or a Pike. Got the AquaView set up. Trying out the new 46 inch extra heavy slugger from Frostbite. Paired up with another same pen reel. I'm gonna try out the Frostbite Dragon Slayer 5.1 inch, double double.
Can you move my chair, please?
I don't see any leader yet. Let him go for a run. Sugar. Oh, you still got it? Or is that the end of the ice? Oh, it's the end of the ice. Right. Going. Round two. It's okay. There'll be another one. Go get it.
He did bite it.
Huh?
He did go for it.
Did he have it the whole time?
I have no fucking.
I think so.
He must have. I was fighting something. Look, babe. Watch. Keep jigging.
Pause it. Thank you. Yeah.
What can I do?
Well, these guys ate all of our chum. I'm up the hole here. Oh, there he is. He's feisty. Well, there he goes. He was not happy about that. Well, he ain't massive, but definitely a nice unit. This guy ate all our chum, babe.
What a shit.
You ate all our chum. We'll put some more down and see if you take that. Hopefully we can get Christina on another one. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, he's gone. Well, there we go. The Dragon Slayer double double. I had to put on a tail of a herring because they were eating all our bait right off the bottom. So I just rested it there and he picked it up, let him take it, and off he went. Well guys, if you haven't seen a fish in a while, I think we're gonna pack up and head out. If you guys like this video, give her a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.